Good day, good people. My name is Kabo Sekoele, and I am an online math tutor here to help your child turn their struggles into their successes. Today, we are going to be talking about a very notorious subject, Kumon. We're going to be talking about what Kumon is, how they work, and whether or not it is worth your money. First of all, what is Kumon? Kumon is a self-learning math program. It is not a tutoring center / tutoring institution. Their main aim is to help your child be more independent and self-sufficient in their learning and thinking and reasoning.
This self-learning method champions the child's ability to set goals and solve unfamiliar and challenging tasks independently, enabling his child to progress on his own without specifically being taught.
Now let's move on into how Kumon works. Firstly, they will assess your child to see at what level in mathematics your child is at. Once they've established where your child is, they will then assign work to your child that is appropriate to that level. They will then be asked to come a couple of times in the week, and on the days when they do not come into the center, they will be assigned homework. If you want to learn more about their pricing and how much they charge, then please go into their website, because their prices do differ depending on where you are in the world. Now, like I said, their aim is to help your child become more independent in their learning. So they will try to accomplish that by giving your child the basics and then encouraging your child to build on those basics. Now, I'm going to be 100% honest with you. This is where my opinion starts coming in. I love their philosophy. I love their mission. I love that they try to help children become more independent and self-sufficient. Now, although I love their mission and their philosophy, what I find questionable is how they try to implement that philosophy. As I was doing my research on Kumon, I noticed that their focus is more on helping your child develop their math skills as opposed to helping them develop their math understanding and their number sense. Now, number sense is an overall understanding of mathematics, and it's something that each and every single master of mathematics has acquired over the years. So their focus is more on solving the math problem, calculating fractions, solving this and this and that, and calculations and methods. They don't necessarily train children how to think. They don't train them how to reason. They don't use mathematics as a tool to help children reason and become independent. Therefore, their kids cannot be independent, because in order for you to be independent, you need to know how to think. You need to know how to reason. And that requires a level of training. Children need to be given principles and concepts to reason on. That is what develops their reasoning and their thinking. That is what helps them to be independent. Once they've been given those principles, they reason and come up with their own methods. They come up with their own ways of calculating problems, and they develop math skills on their own. But if you give children methods and skills, and if you tell them step by step how to solve a problem, their mental capacity, they're not being stimulated in any way. They're not solving problems on their own. It's hard for children to reason on methods and calculations and steps. But if you give them principles and concepts, then children can develop the skills that they need on their own. They won't have to be given anything. They will develop their own methods of doing things, their own ways of doing things. But it all starts with being given the right principles and concepts to reason on. So although I love their mission, the implementation needs a bit of work. This leads me to my next point. Is it worth your money? I think it is worth it. Hear me out. I think it is worth it for children who are still in preschool and who are still in the early stages of primary school. And if you don't know what primary school is, I'm talking about elementary school, for those of our American friends. I think it is worth it for their grades, simply because you don't need to reason much when you're at that stage. The minute your child goes into third grade, fourth grade, they need to start developing the art of reasoning and thinking for themselves. This is a gradual process, but it has to begin as early as possible. A great tool that should be used in helping children learn how to reason and think is mathematics. Math is great at helping children learn how to think for themselves and how to think independently. It helps stimulate a child's mind. There is a reason why we were all forced to take mathematics. Now, math needs to be taught in the right way in order for that to work. So I suggest that you seek an independent tutor if you want to help your child get better in their reasoning and in their thinking if they are struggling in mathematics. Thank you so much for tuning in. I really appreciate it. If you want to know more about tutoring centers, I do have a video all about tutoring centers and how you as a parent can find out which tutoring center is the best for your child. If you are looking for an independent math tutor to help your child improve in their grades, I would love to be of help. So please go ahead and check out my website and book a free consultation with me. I can't wait to meet you. Comment down below what your opinion of Kumon is. If you're a parent who has taken your child to Kumon, what your experience has been. I'd love to hear your opinions and views. Like I said, thank you so much for tuning in. Please be sure to subscribe to my channel, like and share this video, and comment down below any other questions that you may like the answers to, other reviews that you would like me to go over. Until we meet again soon, goodbye for now.